Do you feel the blast? Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Nitrostorm here, and we're back with another video. So if you guys been, you know, logging in frequently, you know, every day to make sure that you don't miss a day, then if you go to the news section here, today is the day where we would all get our first birthday medal exchange ticket. See, as you can see, we've got 20. So if you guys been logging in every day since around the second anniversary, you would have this ticket. So this is me exchanging it right now. And so before we continue, I would like to introduce you to my special guest yet again. Say hi.
Hi.
So if you guys don't know already, then you know, bad luck. I'll let you guys know at the end of the video who she is. But in the meantime, I mean, if you want, you can comment on the comment section now who she is, if you know. And if you do know, you're an OG. If not, well, then you'll find out anyway. So let's go to the shop and summon section. So as you can see, if we scroll down, I have, you know, quite a number of tickets. Oh crap, I need to quickly actually redeem the ticket. Okay.
Oh my God.
For a second I thought I couldn't find it. Okay, there we go. I collected the gifts, and now let's move on to the now we're gonna go to the summoning. Do you have your ticket ready? Like your ticket?
Yeah.
Alright. So as you can see, you have the 5-star summon ticket, you have 2 4-5-star tickets, and 9 Brave Soul tickets. So we're gonna be opening all of them up for this video. But let's look at what's inside the contents. Just so you know, I can see. Maybe it's just a normal five-star ticket. Yeah, it's a normal 5-star ticket, guys, nothing special. But alright. So I think I'll start off with the Brave Souls and 4-5-star tickets. Is that alright with you?
Get my dupe ready.
No, I'll do the smaller tickets first, and then we'll go to the 5-star one. So we'll do a quick multi on the 4-5-star tickets. This isn't the birthday one. Let's see if I get anything here. Alright, so 4-star. Voice crack. Aww. Plus a voice crack. Let's skip that. Alright, now let's go do a quick comb multi before the 9 Brave Soul tickets. Just because, you know, I'm trying to get the bad luck out of the way. You know what I'm saying. Alright, so 9 Brave Soul tickets, let's go. Alright, let's see how K-Lab fails me this time. Oh, it's actually a 5-star again. Okay, who's in this one? Who is this? Oh, I see Justice. Hey, look, it's Holo Kaname! Yo, he's new. Yo, it's from the Brave Soul tickets. Hey! I got Holo Kaname, he's new.
Oh, yo,
I'll take that. Yo, for the Brave Soul tickets, Holo Kaname. Alright. Let's do call multi. Well, considering I got a new character on the ticket, I don't know what's gonna happen in the birthday one. Alright, are you now ready? Alright, anyway guys, the guest is called Olivia, as you may obviously would guess. But anyway, Olivia, are you ready for the 5-star ticket? Like, I'm on the part where it's telling me to press OK. Are you there now?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna press OK at the same time, alright? So when I say press, we press, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, press. Oh my goodness, yo, I'm scared. Oh no, please, let's hope for non dupes. Come on now. Come on. What a waste of my time. Blue Kenny! Blue Kenny! Ah! Hey, looks like I don't need to summon in the upcoming, what do you call it? Extreme co-op selection? Olivia, I'm sorry.
Oh, you got better luck than me.
Who did you get? Oh my God, yo, Blue Kenny, hey!
ult.
Wait, did you summoned on both your main and your ult?
Ult yet. Oh, but so- on my main I got Zomari.
Oh, did you have him already?
Still, it's Zomari.
Wait, no, it's new. It's, he's new, right? Yeah, he's new. Okay, so have you summoned on your ult yet? Oh my god, I actually got blue. What a waste of my time.
I mean, at least he's new and you wanted him for a long time.
Yeah, that is true. Are you happy at least? You know, like for me?
I got, what's his name? I'm a guy on my ult.
Oh, that's cool.
Like, rare.
That he is rare, like he's never out. Like all of the anime characters, they're never out anymore.
Yeah.
Well, so well, weird. I mean, there you have it, guys. Gonna lock Blue Kenny. So I mean, guys, if you're wondering, I didn't summon on the 2x. Well, it was a very bad summon for me because of all the fillers. Like I've got like pretty much all of them. Except for one, then again, that one that I'm missing isn't really something I need. But in any case, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I for sure did. Hopefully you guys have just as much luck. And Olivia, do you have anything else to say to the viewers?
I hope your dupes aren't too bad.
Well, isn't that nice of you? Well, it's been your boy Nitrostorm. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.